What up, YouTube? We are finally here. We at the card show. Card meet, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Featuring my baby right here. But we finna take y'all all over the parking lot so we can see all these kind of exotic cars and old school cars. Let's get a shot of mine one more time. They got all kinds of old school crap out here, man. Look at that one. Nice. I think probably later on is when you're gonna see all the other Challengers and all that other stuff. Old school Chevy. Those are cars that blink, that the eyes, they be blinking. Right
there. Look, that one's for sale.
This one's for sale? Ooh, look what's under there.
Looks like somebody did a lot of like,
oh yeah, hell yeah. That's fire. That's fire. Come on, YouTube, man. Fuck with me, man. Y'all gotta fuck with me, man. Oh, he got the red guts in there. Nice. Nice. Oh, that's a stick. Ooh, we got a stick. Nice. We got a stick in there. Turbo. BMW. Nice. You good, bro. You good. Jeez, all that stuff in there, bro. The rims fire. They are. I'm a red guts kind of dude, you know what I'm saying? I got, huh? I'm finna go over there. Hold on. Oh, that might be a scat. Oh, that's a scat. Nice Corvette. Red guts. Woo. Let's go over here and see the scat, man. Scat gang for life. Corvette. All Corvettes. Oh, you know we over there. That's a wide body. Ooh. That's a wide body scat. Stop playing. And it's a guy here, 392 heavy. Oh, look at the scat. Look at the scat. And it's a wide body. This is my first time seeing a wide body, though. Bro, I'm telling you, bro. Dodge is the best, bro. Look at this shit. Wide body. This shit, beautiful. The purple? Come on, man. The purple? Scatty? Scat gang. All right, let's go over here and see the challenges right here.
So what is this one?
This one's just a regular Hemi. He got the shaker just like I got, but this just a regular Hemi. Nice. Nice. Mine over there, shaker. I got the scat pack over there.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I see.
You seen it? Yeah.
Oh, wow. Look at that.
Nice. I like. So is this just the shaker package with a Hemi?
It's that guy's.
Oh, okay, okay. I got you. It's nice though. The lime green is nice.
Oh yeah, I like that lime green.
Yes, sir. I like the back. Yeah, the back on that is tough.
Basically, the plate right here.
Okay. This is tough. See the back of that? That's hard. That lime green, that stands out. You drive outside, you're gonna see that shit. You're gonna see it 100%. You mind if I film the inside?
Go ahead.
Yeah, thank you, man. I appreciate that. I just want to see. I like how you customize that. That's tough.
Everybody does all everything on the outside. I had to do mine on the inside.
Mine is, no, I like it. I like the Incredible Hulk little theme right there. That's fire. That's fire as fuck, bro. That's fire as fuck.
I love
this. What we got here? 5.0 Mustang? Oh, yeah. Nice. They stepped out today. everybody, he got a stick. He got a stick. Sheesh. I got a whole bunch of old school stuff out here, man. I'm waiting for the hardcore challenges and charges to pop the fuck out.
There's oldie right here. Chevy. El Camino.
Look at this old school joint right here. This is fire. Look at that. Look at where your feet go. Man, bro, what the fuck? That's hard. Like, that's hard. Let's go see what's under that hood. See, like, you see how different it is from, like, look at this, man. Like, what? That's crazy. That's crazy, bro. Nice. What else we got? We got some over here, too. Damn.
Look at that.
What the fuck? Like, what do you even, how do you even know what? This shit is insane, bro. Is that a raccoon? Oh, babe, watch out, watch out. What is that? Look at the inside. Like, how can you drive that shit, bro? Yeah, that. Old school joint, man. Look at all this, look at this stick. Yeah, the last car show had more, you know what I'm saying? The last car show had all kind of challenges and shit. Can never miss my baby right there though, man. But this one's kind of draw. We can go out here real quick and then we go back. Yeah, man, y'all like these kind of cars, man? Old school shit before we was even born, thought of. Some of these shit's older than my parents, bro. Like, for real. Look at that. Nice. We can go right here. Look at this, man. Nice. Camaro.
Hey, all the ceilings are done. All the ceilings are done.
All kind of exotic old car, old school, man. It's kind of a dope experience to see all these cars that they had back before our generation, you know what I'm saying? Look at this shit right here, man. F24. Look at that. What's in there? Like, what the, what is that, bro?
The evolution of vehicles is crazy.
Nice.
I think I want another hot dog.
That shit do say Felicia on it, don't it? Damn. This old school ass shit, man. This some shit out rotting for sure. 100%.
Definitely rotting this up. What? What the f- Oh, the steering wheel over there.
Rev it, rev it, rev it. So yeah, man, it's everything right here, man. Whole parking lot. Hopefully we get some more, you know, our generation cars out here too. More Scats, more Hellcats.
SRTs,
some Daytonas, Durangos, you know, some of the, you know the Dodge shit. Yeah, you got the hot dog stand right here. Let me throw this away over there, actually. Yeah, man, this is more of a old school kind of car meet, I would say, because they got all kind of old school shit. That wide body scat, man, that shit hard. Corvette. What's your favorite old school, babe? Like, old school car you've seen so far. Oh shit, my bad. Ooh, this hard. That's hard. Dodge. I like it, man.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Nice. But man, that's it, man. I think we just went over the whole parking lot full of the old cars. Yeah. I think that's about it, man. Last time, it was better last time, bro. It was deep, actually.
Well, they might have more.
Yeah, they're going to have more. I probably have more content like this. But that's going to be it, man, for this little car meet, car show, whatever you want to call it. If y'all fucking with it, man, hit the subscribe button. Show me some love. Oh, hold on. Before we go, look what they got over here. I zoom in. Look at that. Ooh, what it all? Nice. They stepping out. All right, YouTube, that's going to conclude today's video. Make sure you hit the thumbs up for more content. We're going to get back with y'all in the next video. Peace.